Stereotypes are the easiest way to explain minority groups, and I wrote sincere as my personal response to that.
I've heard to be gay, there's an unspoken rule. You have to be witty and highly sarcastic, and possibly mean, though not really cruel. 'Cause you'll smile with flair and they'll think you're fantastic. You have to be frank about sex and have lots of opinions about other guys. 'Cause otherwise, well, you're boring, disappointing. Now here is the problem I'm facing. It's probably already clear. That I'm sincere. Why can't I be less sincere? I need to shake up my act. I am as I appear. Teach me to be funny and dry. Teach me to be the sarcastic gay guy. Teach me to be what they always expect me to be. I wish I wasn't sincere. No one knows how to react. They look upon me with fear. Who is this dolt, boring and shy? Why can't he be the sarcastic gay guy? Why can't he be like the funny gay guy on TV? So snarky, why can't he be like the other gay guys that I see? Well, if you teach me, I could be. I can learn to snap, flip non-existent hair, give a bitch a slap, goodbye. I can do those things, I can sassafras and stare. I can do it if I have a chance to try. I can wipe away any sense of earnestness. I install irony instead. And once it had begun, oh, then I'd be fun. And then, say bon voyage to sincere. Farewell, your bags have been packed. Never come back to me, dear. Didn't you know? Didn't you hear? No one's requesting a gay who's sincere. That's not the option they currently need me to be. Once I am rid of sincere, think of the friends I attract. How they applaud me and cheer. Finally fun, finally ride. Finally he's the sarcastic gay guy. Now we feel comfortable 'cause he's the way that we expect when we ask for a gay. Thank God he's here and hooray. And think I'm not sincere. I've heard to be gay there's an unspoken rule. Now, is it possible just to do page 6?